When you think about where the British did it, I mean, they did it in Africa, they did it in Asia. And think about in India. Those cultures could not be more diametrically opposed. And out of nowhere, the British just decided to roll up. Imagine what the Indians must have felt like on that day. Minding your own business, walking through a field. Next thing you know, the British showed up on horseback.